police. A student organization is suing Ball State University, claiming it was denied funding because of its pro-life views. The group called Students for Life of America applied to receive $300. They would use that money to share educational resources with pregnant and parenting students. They say they were denied while a university committee gave money to other groups with opposing views. We reached out to Ball State for comment today, but we were told they don't comment on pending litigation.